Hello and welcome to the ProStructures Connect Edition onboard video guide session. In this video, I will demonstrate the 2D drawing creation process in ProConcrete Connect Edition. So let's get started. Drawings can be created from the model through the placement of section, plan, elevation or detail callouts. Here, in this video, we will use the section callout tool. Although we are using this tool, we can use it to obtain an elevation or plan view from the model by the section callout from an appropriate view orientation. On the Drawing Production tab of the Concrete workflow, click on the section callout icon. In the tool window that then appears, select Concrete Section Metric as the drawing seed and check the Create Drawing box. Move the cursor to a position outside of the concrete and rebar elements. Then move it a small distance past the opposite end of the structure. Finally, move your mouse in the direction the view should be taken and click a third time. After defining the view depth with the third click, you will be presented with the Create Drawing dialog. Provide a name for the drawing that will be created. Modify the drawing scale as needed. This can be modified later as well. Decide whether to create a sheet model and if it should be part of a sheet index. Then click the OK button. You will then be taken to the sheet model, or if a sheet model was not created, you will be directed to the drawing model. Here you can then start detailing the 2D drawing by adding annotations and labels along with setting up the display style of the 2D rebars. This process will be demonstrated in the following video. So this is how one can generate 2D drawing views using the detailing callout tools in ProConcrete. Thanks for watching. I hope you have found this video insightful. On your screen, you will see a few more ways to get added information about ProStructures Connect Edition. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel so that you can be alerted to new videos in the series.